even though it's slowly, I can see your plan unfolding open in front of me. My walk is far from over, strolling, holding on to pieces. The reasons I feel them chosen, rendered incomplete, a trophy far from worthy. Now I know a steady praying at the seams of these dreams could be controlled with the Holy Spirit reigning over, pleading please. But with the thoughts of this poet, my soul is off and I know it. The daily routine of incompetence, attempt to portray your silent providence. Only you know that I'm the image of wickedness, lacking with access to everything. My lack is deliberate, lack wisdom and innocence, lack meekness, my weakness, deep to selfish ambivalence. Self-righteous diction of fulfillment to serve myself and my influence. Using your namesake to make a name weak. The sickness is crippled, my mission sipping on the gin. Knee deep in a battle, I'm wishing God bless the ignorant who saw my life a lack of delivered it. Fall to my knees, I worship you. I can feel the morning dew, sunshine and food. There is nothing I can't do. If I is replaced with you, make haste and move. The seed can make mountains move. If it's ground in you, see the flower bloom. There is nothing we can't do. If we all look like you, let me write your truth.
A life worth giving. My wrist, my feet, my crown.
That feeling when evil surrounded you, it's only found in you. Absolute and accountable, accounted for by the infallible, seeming compatible. It's a story of impractical gratitude, overshadowed by actions acted out since Adam was rattled. So holy, locked in this battle, will it break or shatter the pattern of our captive? Will burn through sinful capital, raptured into the stature of a captain. Transparent as the rings of Saturn, fight for my life, locked in this battle, thinking I got him. The sins of my past begin to fade into the asylum. At the bottom of Sodom, see the enemy and I spot him. The hate he attempts to sow is sown shut by my father. He holds me like a toddler, blessed to call him Abba. The only God to follow, the only God that I know, the Alpha, not Apollo, Omega, never hollow, the author of my faith, who holds the promise for tomorrow. My heart is crying.
Fall to my knees, I worship you. I can feel the morning dew, sunshine and food. There is nothing